Hello everybody, today we're seeing how to connect a solenoid valve of 220 volts to a relay output from an Arduino 19R Plus. Here we can see all the connections. Here we have the 220 from the power supply, and also neutral, and here we have the power supply. And we can see it is working.